Do you ever find yourself smelling your fingers or hands after touching something or scratching yourself? No judgment here. It's a common human behavior, and even animals do it. There's a bunch of reasons why we do this. And if you're curious, let's explore 5 reasons why we smell our fingers after touching or scratching. Instinctive behavior. Some behaviors are deeply ingrained in human instincts. Smelling fingers might be a subconscious action. Some people may have developed the habit of smelling their hands due to personal preferences, upbringing, or cultural influences. Over time, it becomes a routine or a reflexive action without a conscious thought process, such as when you are concentrating on a task and instinctively scratch a part of your body, followed by automatically smelling your fingers. Pleasure or memory. When we smell things, special cells in our nose called olfactory receptors grab tiny smell molecules. These signals go to the olfactory bulb in our brain, making unique patterns for each scent. These patterns help us remember and know smells, bringing up feelings, thoughts, and memories. Smelling our fingers or hands can bring joy and excitement, or help us remember scents linked to certain actions, forming a sensory memory or recognition link. For example, touching an old object might make us feel familiar or nostalgic, and recognizing our skin's odor can bring pleasure or even fun. Hygiene check. Humans have a natural instinct for personal hygiene. Smelling fingers after touching or scratching may be a way to assess cleanliness and detect any potential odors that could be considered unpleasant. It's a self-check for hygiene standards and identifying potential dangers. Curiosity or exploration. Humans are naturally curious beings. Smelling fingers after certain actions may be a way of exploring and understanding the scents associated with different activities. This behavior can be driven by a curiosity to learn more about one's environment. It could be also a form of self-exploration, like when you touch something new and immediately sniff your finger. Chemical communication. Scent can serve as a form of communication. Smelling one's fingers might be a way to detect and convey information about one's own body, or the substances touched. For instance, when you touch a coin or your sweat, it triggers a chemical reaction between both the acids on your skin or the metal in the coins. Helen Keller noted, "Smell is a potent wizard that transports you across thousands of miles and all the years you have lived." If you like this video, please like and subscribe to the channel. Help my journey to go on. Bye.